comic book creators are working to increase readership. One way is to bring comic book characters and their stories to different parts of the United States. Recently, comic book fans filled the 8th Dimension comic book store in Houston, Texas. They wanted to meet the creator of the new Marvel comic series, Scarlet Spider. The series takes place in Houston.
On behalf of the city of Houston, thank you all for incorporating us.
18-year-old Stephanie Burgess recognizes some areas pictured in Scarlet Spider.
Like looking through this was pretty cool because I can see some of the buildings. They look pretty familiar.
Store owner Jeremy Bulloch is happy about having a comic book story set in his hometown.
I own a comic shop, but first and foremost, I'm a comic book fan. So as a fan, I'm super excited that this is going on.
Christopher Yost wrote the new Scarlet Spider series.
Houston felt like a good place because, A, it's a place that the Marvel Universe really hasn't seen before, and B, it's, you know, with its proximity to Mexico, with proximity to the Gulf, it's just like a lot of new opportunities.
Should adults be concerned about children reading comic books? The answer is no, if you ask teacher and comic book fan Debbie Cook.
Reading's reading. Whatever you can do to get them to be better at reading, understanding, I encourage them to read anything they can.
I'm June Sims.